It's not your fucking dad. Your dad?
He has pictures. Like bondage porno stuff. That's why everyone thinks I'm a perv. I went in his shed when no one is allowed and there was more. There was even one that said Nora on it. I think that was from Nora Devlin. Right next to it, it says Lucky's favorite on it. I'm serious.
Lucky?
Yeah.
There's no way you're calling your dad his goldfish just because he likes weird porn. It's just kinky. She was not happy about, but I found it. Victim number 5, she got a note in her mailbox a week before she was killed. Guess what it said? Your father's name.